Hello, Princesses&Princes. I'm in drop class and I'm going to start one. This is like one of the little tricks. This is the Wiccan. This is the West. The T. A couple of things. T. This is the Matt. So yeah, I'm talking to use one hand. This is the stick of the wrap, and I'm gonna get my tea. So this is the container, and then I'm gonna do up and down, going past. Because that's what you're supposed to do. Actually, you're supposed to like, first. Oh, yay, bubbles! Okay, that, yeah, you're supposed to be making bubbles. The more bubbles it is, the more, thing. So, yay.
How can you do this while you're on the phone?
I'm filming!
Light. Wait, so do I just move it up and down?
Yes!
Like, don't touch the water.
So the more bubble it is, the better it is. I am so quiet. This. Okay. Oh wait, it's dark. Just gonna, yeah, because it looks dark on the screen.
I think it's bubbles.
I'm gonna make more bubbles. I don't know. So, this is no in jumping, so like that. So you don't get like extra water, which you can't really see. And then, since this is real, authentic matcha green tea, and this is like a little sweet, which looks like a little donut. So I'm gonna take a bite of this, which you guys won't see, but yeah. Here, throw the end of it. I'm going to sip this. Okay. So.
Hey,
and you put it. So yeah, your computer's turning. There's some this wall. I can't make any noise. It's more bits. So it's getting a little important to me. Let's rip me. Red beans, sorry. You can't really thirst for a bean. So I'm gonna take them right. Wipe. But yeah. This is how you do Japanese paintings.